first 20 minutes. How do you sort of evaluate the performance?
I evaluate the game knowing that the guys play a very good match. And it's not easy to go away from home and dominate the way we did today, create so many chances and being so unlucky not to be able to find the goal. I mean, incredible. Yes, I do agree with you. The first 20 minutes, I would say 15, we had to adjust a little bit to some things. I think maybe needed to have a little bit more of a higher intensity. But once we found, the ball and we raised the level, we created a lot of different chances and we were very unlucky. You know, credit to their goalkeeper, to their team that they defended well, the sacrifice. But I thought also we're very unlucky today because I thought that we did a lot of good things. We created chances. We moved the ball well. We dominated, in, especially the second half. Yes, they did have counters, but we deal very well with the counters. And overall, I thought, you know, these type of games are type of games that if we play the same way, we don't lose that many.
Given the performance, I mean, is there disappointment coming out of the match because of the results, or is there more optimism because of the performance?
No, it's disappointment. Disappointment because the guys deserve more today because of the work that they put in, the quality that they put in, the type of game that they gave, you know, during today. And so there's disappointment because we feel that we could have gotten more. And the 3 points were right there from us. But credit to them as well that, as I said, you know, they defend, they sacrifice, they hold on that goal that they found, and they survived through that goal.
It seemed like they sort of just bunkered in and tried to make sure they preserved the lead. Were you expecting them to sort of react like that?
Definitely. I thought that once they found the goal, they were going to do that, and it was very obvious, you know, that was the idea behind it. I thought even with that, we created chances. It was unfortunate not to be able to find the goals.
And I guess just looking ahead to Houston, you have a quick turnaround now. So what do you need to do to be ready for that?
Right away, first assess the game today, prepare ready for tomorrow, for practice, for our travel, and then practice on Sunday. And right away, ready to be able to play against another very good team away, a Houston team that is doing very well. But first, we have to assess this game and be able to breathe and look into everything that we have done well today and how we can improve.
And one other thing just about the game, in terms of the amount of chances you had created, I think you took 27 shots in the game. For being on the road, you outshot them 27 to 12, something like that. In terms of how the attack is doing, it seems like first six games wasn't doing all that much. In the last few games, the attack has really come alive, and only with Fernandez might get better.
I think so. I think the guys have done really, really well. Every game they do better. I think that the work is shown in this credibility in what we're doing going forward. And defending as well, I thought that we defended well in many times. And sometimes when we risk going forward, having to defend one against one, two against two, we did a great job to make sure that we match up, you know, the right way. And just believe in these guys. And I think today was unfortunate because I thought that we deserve more.
What did you think of all of those corner kicks that your team had? I mean, there just seemed like a huge amount compared to other
teams. We had many corners, many shots, a lot of possession, but unfortunately that doesn't win your games, you know, and unfortunately what we missed today was the goals, and that was very important for us. I think we created chances, a lot of chances, and it was a very unlucky day.
And what, from your perspective, what happened on the early goal by Vancouver?
I think, there was an adjustment that we had to make in that period of time. I think, you know, maybe the intensity needed to be a little bit better in that moment. But that's one of the few times that they were able to be dangerous and create an opportunity. I think overall our guys did a great job, and unfortunately we didn't find, you know, the goals that we needed in order to be able to capitalize after they scored the goal. Credit to them as well, they defended very well. And they gave everything, the sacrifice, and they got a good result.